And we gotta rotate it to line it forward. So are we standing? That door, the other one lined up. My left. You guys go that way.
Oh, okay.
Is the metal bar
yeah.
rest on this? I mean, yeah.
does it go like this?
Believe me, in class we sat there and was like, what the heck? And they were like, this thing's designed to talk to aircraft, man.
I think NIE really gives us a realistic battlefield conditions. It replicates the battlefield conditions so that this equipment can go through a tough experimentation before we can say, yep, it's good for production. Right now, a lot of systems are very delicate because of the weather, because of all the dust. Some systems are just not rugged enough for the battlefield, for the conditions that the soldier realistically will need, we need a system to overcome. So I think NIE here, especially here in El Paso with all this dust and this this weather, I think if it can prove its capabilities here, I think that's a great step in the right direction.